It is Valentine's Day 2021, and I'm back here at Sundance Nordic Center Trail System. And as you can see, I've taken kind of a multidisciplinary approach today between the skate skis and these snowshoes that are on my back. But now that I've caught up to Honeymoon Meadows, I'm gonna go and see how close I'm able to get to Stewart Falls. I'll probably run out of trail area boundary here, but I'm gonna get a little closer. This is the whole reason why I brought the snowshoes this time, is to sort of meander off down there more easily. So we'll see how I go. Even without any obvious avalanche path where there's been slides before, like would exist along the Stewart Falls Trail, yeah, it's just better to play it safe with the slope above me and the slope I'm gonna be walking below if I go any further. So just gonna loop back and buckle into my skis and head back to the Nordic Center. But wanted to show you a little bit closer view of Stewart Falls before we go. Today is February 21st, 2021, and I'm back here at the Sundance Nordic Center. I brought a friend this time, Jason from Haggard Wilderness. And yeah, we both, in addition to our cross-country skis, brought our snowshoes. And now that we're pretty much at the end of what's called Dylan's Way, there's actually a path that connects apparently all the way to Aspen Grove, and it looks like may have actually been groomed at one point, but today it's definitely got some fresh on top of that, what looks like it may have been groomed. So it should be a good chance for us to try out our snowshoes here without it being like a significant avalanche risk, just with how the terrain is laying. So we'll see how we go. So we went a little ways down, what, you reckon half mile?
Yeah, that's about right.
Yeah, and we just got up close to some of the cabins and stuff at Aspen Grove, had a snack and a drink, and we'll head back the way we came and switch back onto our skis. You crushed it.
Yeah,
you crushed it there,
yeah,
dude.
That was dope. I ain't never podcast before.
Nicely done.